Okay, thank you. Thank you for the 5 and 9, Bharati. Your 5 and 9 as well. A very fine copy into Bangalore. And no, you're very fine. Your copy is always a very strong signal from you. Mine is an inverted V antenna, very simple, 20 and 40 meters of inverted V antenna. And the rig is an Alinco. The rig is an Alinco SR9. And doing fairly okay at the moment, Bharati. So I think that's the best I've got at the moment. I don't have any other fancy big antenna. I maybe will get it down to making one, but it's unlikely right now. And what is the weather condition in Delhi? I believe it is getting quite cold now in January. VU2RBI, VU2 Mike Golf Sierra.
So two lady ham operators from India, very very experienced old ladies, VU2 RBI, Margaret, Bharati madam from Delhi. They both are Rare DX, you are listening. Rare QSO rather, you are listening on 20 meter band, and this is a Texan radio, Grunding G3 radio. Frequency.
But one thing,
20 meter band. And this QSO, I'm recording today. It's 12 January 2017. And right now, time shows 17:40 hours in the evening. This VU2 RBI Bharati madam, she is right now transmitting from Delhi, but she done a very nice job at the tsunami occurred in 2011, and she was there in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and she did a very nice job at that time. That is what I heard from the old ham radio operators of India. That is why I am recording this QSO. because two great lady old ham radio operators of India are right now having QSO there.
It happens, but like us, when my husband retired, we went to Gurgaon for a while. We stayed there 9 years, and since my daughter loves the south, she lived here in Bangalore and in Chennai. She was born in Cochin, so she is used to only the south, and she likes the south more than she likes the north. So it is classic, actually, because here you are loving Delhi, and we have got used to living in the south, so I don't think we'll go back. We go back to Delhi on visits, we go and visit family, we go and visit relatives in the north, but we don't stay there, we come and stay here in Bangalore. It's in the outskirts of Bangalore, it's very open, there's no rush here, there's no traffic, there's nothing, it's all trees all around, and slowly, slowly, Bangalore is spreading this time, but very slowly. So I'm quite happy about that, but it's not crowded. But Hyderabad, I believe, is really pretty, very nice, very well developed. So I'm sure, I don't know whether you'll be able to live away from Delhi now, but you should have picked up something there and settled in Delhi, okay? If you love it so much, that's where you should stay. Okay. VSORBI, MTS.
So thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.